I have a real clear recollection of what really got me thinking about teaching as a career. At the time I went to high school, in the 70s, for Alaska Native students, if you did well, or if you were accepted, it was in spite of the fact that you were an Alaska Native. That was considered to be a handicap to be overcome. There are many parts of the state that still continues in that attitude. People will say, well, you're... I remember real clearly a teacher saying, you're one of the brightest Native students I've had. And that was intended to be a compliment.
Thank you.
many parts of the state it's I remember real clearly as a teacher saying you're one of the brightest native students I've had. And that was the tendency in college. And that was the tendency in college.
Thank you.